Before we start our online class, let's close our eyes for prayer. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, we thank Thee for this day. Thank You, Lord, for Thy protection throughout the past days. Bless the teachers, parents, and students. Give the students wisdom and knowledge to learn their lessons well. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Lesson 2, Animals. Now we'll see about endangered animals. Endangered animal species means that is not seen now. They were living in olden days, but now we cannot see, like dinosaur. And endangered species is an animal or a plant that is at the risk of extinction. It means that they might extinct from the earth soon. It is reported that nearly 132 species of plants and animals are critically endangered in India. How many species? 132 species. Snow leopard, Bengal tiger, Asiatic lion, purple frog, and Indian giant squirrel are some of the endangered animals in India. Similarly, plants like umbrella tree, Malabar lily, Rafflesia flower, Indian molo, and musli plant are endangered. See, these plants we cannot see now. See the picture. Lion tail macaco, Asiatic lion, Nilgiri tiger, snow leopard. Do you know an animal is said to be endangered if its population is currently less than 50 or less than 250 for the past 3 years? An animal is said to be endangered if its population is currently less than 50 or less than 250 for the past 3 years. Activity 3. Collect the pictures of different plants and animals. Prepare a poster showing the endangered animals and plants in India. Also, find out where they are found. In GK book, you have seen some endangered animals. See the picture. Indian molo, Malabar, glory lily, umbrella tree, Rafflesia flower. Causes for endangerment. The following are the reasons why an animal or a plant is endangered or extinct. Number 1. Forests which provide food and shelter to animals are destroyed for human needs. Number 2. Large number of animals is hunted for their horns, skin, teeth, and many other valuable products. Do you know, in the recent years, more number of animals is affected by waste in the form of plastic. Animals mistake plastic as their food and eat them. Surgeons in Tamil Nadu Veterinary University, Chennai have removed 52 kg of plastic from a cow. Activity 4. Write few slogans for conservation of forest and animals. Observe some important days related to nature like World Wildlife Day and organize a rally on those days. Number 3rd point, pollutions like air pollution and water pollution affect the animals. Pollutions like air pollution and water pollution affect the animals. 4th point, sometimes animals are taken to new habitat by people. They cannot survive there. 5th point, pesticides and chemicals which are used to get rid of insects, pests or weeds poison the plants and animals. 6th point, natural disasters like flood, cyclones and fire also destroy animals. These are the animals are affected. These are the reasons why an animal or plant is endangered or extinct. Saving endangered species. Nature is beautiful and it is filled with varieties, plants and animals. But they are endangered mainly due to human activities, we need to take some measures to protect them. Number one, hunting, poaching animals should be prohibited. Hunting and poaching animals should be prohibited. Number two, we should not pollute the environment. Number three, limiting the usage of plastic and recycling it can save the endangered animals. Number four, pesticides and chemicals which pollute the environment should be avoided. Fourth point, planting native trees will provide food to the animals. Sixth point, we should buy eco-friendly products only. Number one, hunting, poaching animals should be prohibited. Number two, we should not pollute the environment. Number three, limiting the usage of plastic and recycling it can save the endangered animals. Number four, pesticides and chemicals which pollute the environment should be avoided. Fourth point, planting native trees will provide food to the animals. Sixth point, we should buy eco-friendly products only. Do you know Project Tiger was initiated in India in 1972 to protect the Bengal tiger? It was launched on 1st April 1973. Due to this project, the population of tiger has increased in India from 1,400 in 2006 to 2,967 in 2018. Activity 5. Plant native trees like banyan tree, neem tree, umbrella tree, and Java plum tree in a school area. These trees can benefit birds. Number 3. Red Data Book. The Red Data Book is a book maintained for recording rare and endangered species of animals and plants. This book is created to identify and protect the species which are about to extinct. See the bracket. Black, confirmed to extinct species. Red, endangered species. White, rare species. Green, formerly endangered species but started to recover. Black, confirmed to extinct species. Red, endangered species. White, rare species. Green, formerly endangered species but started to recover. It is maintained by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, an international organization working in the field of nature conservation. The Red Data Book contains color-coded information sheets. Advantages of Red Data Book. Number one, it helps to evaluate the population of a particular species. The data given in this book can be used at the global level. Number three, the risk of our species becoming globally extinct can be estimated with the help of this book. Number four, it provides the necessary guidelines for implementing productive measures. Number one, it helps to evaluate the population of a particular species. The data given in this book can be used at the global level. Number three, the risk of our species becoming globally extinct can be estimated with the help of this book. Number 4, it provides the necessary guidelines for implementing productive measures. It provides the necessary guidelines for implementing productive measures. Do you know Red Data Book of India contains the conservation status of animals and plants which are found in the Indian subcontinent. Surveys conducted by the Zoological Survey of India and the Botanical Survey of India provide the data for this book. Thank you, students.